Alright, turn around. And back where we just came from. Pass this asshole. Out of my way, asshole. Huh, floor's all fucked up. Got some dogs. I can go left or right. Door open. Save point, that's good. Might be all that's in here. No wonder my head feels hurt and I feel so awful when I look at it. Huh. We got the usual Silent Hill cages hanging from the fucking ceiling now. That's nice. What the? What's that? Middle of the platform, some kind of vice. Oh, I can put the walnut in this! Haha! What's in it? A nut, no nut in the walnut shell, just a jewel. I got a moonstone. Well, wait a minute, I already have a jewel in this locket, right? A little red tablet. When I asked Dad what it was, he said just a lucky charm, but then he told me to take good care of it and never take it off. So I've got a red stone and a white stone. Huh. Interesting. Aha. Had been locked from the other side. I'd never even tried it before. Alright, so somehow I seem to have gone in the right order. I don't know what the fuck that thing is. Shut up! That is an annoying ass sound effect. That reminds me of the fucking most annoying sound effect in the world from Dumb and Dumber. Wanna hear the most annoying sound? I saw a ladder over there. Yeah, it's a huge ladder. Come on, camera. Work. Here's a door. Oh, there's a dude in here. Where am I in relation to everything? Oh, that's where I came from. I've been here already. Huh. Another one behind the counter. Can't shoot it from here. Bitch. Oh, well, I'm wondering if I did the right thing. I did see the ladder, but I don't see how to get to it. I've got a moonstone now, and I got a redstone, but I don't know where else to go. I don't have any more keys. I got a pipe, but I don't know if I'm supposed to use that for anything. The fact that there were monsters that had generated me leads me to believe I did go the right way, but the only thing I could do now is go back the way I came, which I have no idea if that's right. Huh. I didn't see anywhere where I could use a stone either. But the fact that these enemies regenerated kinda leads me to believe I am going the right way, or else why would they have regenerated? These guys are annoying. They sound so annoying sound effect. They're not even like scary, they're just fucking stupid. I gotta go back. I don't see anything else I could do here. Can't jump down, I'll die. This is the wrong way. Yep. Gotta keep... Oh, I passed the door. Shit. I gotta go back. Unless... Let me just double check here. Yeah, I checked every room. I did. I went to every room that I could. All right, we're going back for some reason. Don't ask me why, don't ask me what I'm supposed to be doing, but we're going back. Don't ask me what to do with the moonstones. Just as confused as you are. This was the door that I opened. Yeah, everything else is going to go back to the area we were at already. Maybe I go back to the third floor now? I don't know. There was nothing up there besides that diner. Oh, wait a minute. You know what was on the third floor? That door with the crescent. Yeah. Ah, maybe I can open the door with the crescent with this stone. Because it did say something about the moon. It did mention something about the moon. Save up here. Okay. Back upstairs. Here we go. Aha! Obviously I need to use the ladder. I just want to make sure there's no other rooms here. Doesn't look like it. Nope. Alright, let's run over land again. Probably take the ladder all the way down to the first floor. Doop a doop a doop a doop a doop. Doop doop doop. Doop a doop a doop. It's pretty cool. Silent Hill Shopping Mall. Down into the bowels of the shopping center. What the? How did that happen? I'll make them like they used to. There's gonna be something behind her when she turns around, isn't there? The controller's vibrating like crazy. Oh god! Oh! Holy fucking! It's a fucking penis head worm! Ugh! This could be a problem. Oh boy.